guys, welcome back to my channel Being Elegant. So today we are going to review this eyelash color from Vega. To be precise, it is the EC021. This is the packaging. I know you cannot see that clearly, but at least you can see that this is a plastic packaging and we get the color inside it. So it is very useful for us to store it in the vanity or in the dressing table. Coming to the actual color, this is the actual color. I hope you can see this. The mechanism is very easy. You just need to put your eyelashes here and then squeeze, that is curl. I'm not going to show this on camera without the mirror because my eyes, you know. But it has an extra black color thing over here, the extra pad, which is for protection so that you do not hurt your eye, and you just need to place it here and curl. Tip number one for curling: first apply your mascara and then curl your lashes. That would give you a better result. And tip number two, apply your mascara, heat this section with your blow dryer and then curl. This tip would give you a way better result. Coming to the pricing of this baby, it retailed for 150 rupees and I got it from purple.com with some discount, about 130 or 120, not a biggie, right? So Vega is a brand and you can find it anywhere online or even in your local store, so that won't be a major issue for you girls to get your hands on this one. So if you are trying your first eyelash color, or if you're a beginner or you don't want to invest much in an eyelash color because you're not that much into mascara and curling your eyelashes every day, then this is the one you should go for. This one is from Vega, as I earlier told you. So that's it for this one and this video. So I hope you like this video. So do check out my other reviews and other videos and subscribe to my channel if you like them too. I'll see you on next Monday. Till then, take care and bye. Okay. Before leaving, I'm including the before and after picture after this. So do check them out and then get out of the video. Bye.